Hello, welcome. Take a moment, try this problem out, and then press play when you're ready to solve it with me. Okay, so when they say to combine the expression below, that's a giveaway that we are looking at a law of logarithms problem. And with a plus and a minus and a half here, we can get to work essentially right away. These two terms end up becoming the log of x minus 3 times x plus 3. And that's based on this law right here. The log of A plus the log of B equals the log of AB, A times B. Then the second term, this thing right here, this is going to equal the log of x squared plus 9 to the half power. But I wrote that wrong. To the half power, that's where the parentheses should be, and that is based on this law that c times the log of a equals the log of a to the c. So I call it my clog law because look at the word clog. And now we can bring these things together, and we could say that, well, x minus 3 times x plus 3, that's, if you recognize that, that's the difference of squares, right? If you have a squared minus b squared, that equals a minus b times a plus b, and right here we're going to get the log of a squared or x squared minus 9. That's our numerator, and then I'm going to divide that by the square root of x squared plus 9. Why did I do that? Because the log of a minus the log of b equals the log of a over b. So this is my a, this is my b, and we're subtracting them, so we get a over b. And I believe that's my final answer. All right, hope that helps.